Bullying affects us all. It happens to kids and adults. It occurs in our schools, at our jobs, and in many other places. Kids are too scared to say anything about bullying, and some are even too scared to go to school. Surveys show that 77% of students are bullied mentally, verbally, and physically. And in 2009, about 1 in 5 teens had been bullied at school. You may not be the bully, but what are you doing to prevent it? Isn't it just as bad not doing anything at all?
If you should